president has said that he will meet us with the leaders of the police, not just himself. So that is, there's a process where we meet with the leaders of the ANC, we discuss our resolutions with them, give them a full report of the council, and that will necessitate further engagements, because our resolutions also speak to, as the declaration says, participate in the conferences that have been planned. So we are suggesting means by which, or methods by which, we are going to participate in those conferences. So it's us as members of the ANC engaging with the leadership so that we make them aware of what we think about everything that we have discussed, and then awaiting their response and discussing with them. We don't say we just give them a report, we discuss with them how we are going to participate in the activities of the African, in the structures of the ANC, in the conferences that have been held. So,